Hey guys, so today is July 29th, 2014. Got a big random grocery haul for you guys to share with you guys today. Well, it's not really a grocery haul, it's just like all the random stuff, like the non-perishable foods and stuff. Let's see, we went to like three or four shops today. So the first store we hit was the Army and Navy. So they have a nice little food section too there. So they had these pasta on for a dollar. It's linguine. So that was on for a dollar at the Army and Navy. So got a stash of those pastas. And then, ta-da, got our favorite, this is our new favorite item this year. It's the Six Croissants Milano Strawberry. They have a few different flavors. We bought one of each to try now. And these are what with the custard cream. That sounds very good. Custard cream filling. And then got some chocolate. You couldn't go wrong with chocolate. Cocoa cream filling. Yum yum. And I saw something I couldn't pass up because I know at the regular grocery stores, it's almost like $2 or $3 each, the bar. It's these, I've never tried them before, but I want to try them. It's these Clif. These were on for $1.99, so if you guys have these bars, you guys might know if it's a good price or not. It's the chocolate chip peanut butter crunch. And then, it's chocolate chip peanut crunch. And this one is just the regular chocolate chip. And then, got their coconut chocolate chip. You guys know how much I'm sucker for coconut stuff. And then got chocolate almond fudge. That sounded really good. I think that's a good price for Clif bars. And so got these Dr. Pepper licorice things. And so at the Army and Navy we spent $52. Okay, and then we Matthew bought, like, for his job, his new job. Just one moment, guys. Matthew bought this Matthew bought a white collared shirt, and then for me, because I don't have really much nice pants to wear, because besides my black pants, I just bought some jeans. These are actually some really nice jeans, and they were for like $9.99. It's like even cheaper than Walmart jeans. So that's for that. And so the next store we hit Walmart. So at Walmart, we spent at Walmart around $49 at Walmart. And so we bought some labels to label our jam jars, the dissolvable labels. And then we got some from Walmart, their brand of hazelnut chocolate bars, because they put it right up near the tills and we were suckers for it. And then we are low on our SodaStream syrups, so we got this, their Dr. Pete. It's a copycat for Dr. Pepper, and I haven't tried this before. It's the Ocean Spray Cranberry Grape. That sounds really good. Like, grape sounds very good to me on a hot day. And so, got some ginger ale. That's my favorite. And got this one. I got this brand of flaxseed oil again because these pills are actually quite small size and they've got the most mg per pill, and you actually don't need to take as much as the other brands. So that's for that bag. And then the shower gels, we were going there to buy shower gels, and I don't think I've tried this brand before. It's the Lever 2000, the Pure Rain, and so we got two of those because this brand was one of the only ones that was on sale. And so the original one. So we got a few of those, and I got my favorite shampoo. Ooh, I hope none of them leaked. Okay, it didn't leak. It's the European All Hair Types Shampoo. So this is the biggest bottle, and it's for less than $2 for that. So that's it from Walmart. The next store that we hit was the Liquidation Express store. And that store has a lot of weird, quirky stuff in it. And so Matthew got a liquor bottle opener for the job, and got a pill organizer for travel, and Matthew got this dryer lint vacuum attachment thingy, majigger, cleaner thing, remove years of lint buildup. And then the totally spent at this store was just over $12, not too bad. And then got replaced the meatloaf pan, because the meatloaf pan we've got is looking very botched up. So that's why got another one, and we can throw the other one out. So the last one that we got here is from the dollar store. It's from this bag over here. And so from the dollar store, we found something new. It's this rice pudding. It's in the can. It's gluten-free. And actually, it's... where does it say that? It's the product of United Kingdom. Hi Steve, from Steve, the Steve Locke channel. It's the made in the UK. So I don't know if you guys have this brand here too, from the UK. And we got some ketchup, because we needed ketchup. And then we bought some of this ham. And then got some... another tin of this rice pudding. And then got these shot glasses for Matthew's job. And then got a thing of minced garlic. I'm out of minced garlic almost. And then got we got some of these canned chicken. And got three of each. Got three of the hams and three of the canned chicken. Chicken, so three of them. And then got these noodles. I haven't tried these before. It's these rice vermicelli bowls. It's this such Asian type of those white noodles. And then this dollar store, actually for a long time, the other ones, we haven't seen them, and they sell bread. The white bread, and it's like $1.50 a loaf. So we have to put those away into the freezer. Did I miss anything? Nope. So that's all the shopping we did today. It's a pretty big shop. Oh, yes, I forgot. And we got this cookie rack. It's $3. It's a name brand Betty Crocker. The dollar store had a whole wall of Betty Crocker stuff. So, yeah, you guys can go check it out. And so, there's the whole haul, and I need my assistant here to help put it away, which is nowhere to be seen. Assistant, okay. All right, guys, I have to put this mess away.